And now to an update and breaking news out of DeKalb County. Police have five people in custody after a police chase ends on Chambly Tucker Road near 85 North. Police say it stemmed from a person shot call in DeKalb. The suspect then allegedly carjacked someone in Sandy Springs and took off. Eventually, officers used a pit maneuver.